Hey everybody out there, Coach Dan Long with Get Lean at 12, and we are live right here in my living room. And today I'm going to show you two exercises, two moves that are quick, they're fast, and they work side abdominals, which is your obliques, and they also trigger all the midsection for that flat belly and that six pack of abs for you guys out there in just a very short amount of minutes, okay? Now stick with me here, because there's on this short video, I have something that I want to show you, but I know there's a link. Don't even get sidetracked. Don't touch it. Don't look at it just yet. But at the end of this, I'm going to tell you about something I have that specifically goes with these moves that's going to help you get the dream body that you desire. All right, let's get started though, okay? Because I have these moves that I got to show you. They are cardio-based. They are body weight, but I'm gonna also incorporate, to take it up a notch, a dumbbell, so that I can show you how you can go from beginner to intermediate into advanced in just a split second right in your own living room like me here today. Now listen, you can do this in your garage, you can do it in your living room, you can do it anywhere you want, the gym, whatever you want. Matter of fact, if you do it in the gym, you're gonna inspire a lot of people, because trust me, there's people not going this hard in the gym. They're slacking, they're on their phones, and I know that's not you, and that's why you're here with me today. So I have this simple dumbbell, 8 pounds, you can choose 2 pounds, 5 pounds, 10 pounds, whichever choose. But here's the thing, I'm gonna be holding this out just like so at 90 degrees. As you can tell, that's a lot of pressure on my shoulder. Anything over 8 pounds for me is already pushing it, and I'm kind of a big guy. So kind of gauge yourself off of that for success, because I want you to be successful. Now, this without this dumbbell would be beginner. Adding the dumbbell is gonna be intermediate, and speed is gonna make it more advanced, okay? So I want you to start just like this. You're in your living room, I'm gonna scoot back so you can see my feet, all right? I have my hands out just like this, and I'm holding this weight nice and steady. The rep is gonna come across the chest, just like this, watch this, across the chest, foot up to touch the hand. Now watch, if in speed motion, it's boom, just like that. The goal is to get the toe above the chest to touch your hand, just like so. Up one, up two, up three, up four, up five. You're gonna do 12 on the left-hand side. Switch sides, okay, see this? Switch sides, same thing, across the body, up one, up two, up three, up four. This weight does not fall, five, six, and up seven. You go all the way to 12. You do 12 on the left hand. I'm already starting to get out of breath. 12 on the left side, 12 on the right side, and you're gonna do 3 rounds for beginner, 4 rounds for intermediate, 5 rounds for advanced, and that is your first quick and fast, simple move for side abs and front abs and a flat belly, okay? Second move, I'm gonna put down this, I don't need that dumbbell just yet. Second move is very simple. Now, when you lift your leg and you're standing just like this, you are engaging all abdominals. For anyone who's had a hernia surgery, you know that if you go to lift your legs and even stand up, it is a chore because your abdominals do all the work, okay? So what we're gonna do is put your hands on your hips. I'm gonna stand back so you can see. Put your hands on your hips. You're gonna step back, just like this, into a lunge. If your knees are bad, you don't have to step back. Step back into a lunge, raise the body up, bring the knee up, and kick. Now, that is beginner. If you add in the lunge just like this, that's intermediate. And then, if you want to be advanced, because taking your hands off your hips makes this exercise even harder, you're going to go back, up, kick, punch, punch. Back, up, kick, punch, punch. Now, let's go back to beginner because I want to make sure you get this right. I'm going to go opposite side. So, 12, right? Remember, up, kick. Now, when you kick, your foot should come eye level or higher. If you can't do that, that's okay. But you're trying to trigger all the abdominal muscles. And by you kicking and thrusting forward, you're using more abdominals, okay? And you're burning tons more fat. So, back, up, kick. Back, kick, back, kick. As you can see, my foot is getting above the head, okay? 12 on the left, 12 on the right, and if you do that, I promise you, not only are you gonna get cardio, but you're gonna start burning more calories to burn off that belly fat, and get the body that you've always desired. Look at this. Can you see that? I'm already starting to sweat, and I just got started, and I was only on the first round of either one. So I'm telling you, it works. Use these for side ab obliques. Use these for the abdominals in the front, the flat belly. I have more moves, and I have specific protocols that are geared for people like you if you're over the age of 35. Like me, I'm 45 years old, my wife's 41. If you're looking to get a dream body and you're ready, I have something for you. It's called the Over 40 Ab and Flat Belly Solution. So I know guys out there, you want the abs. Girls, you want the flat belly. Well, I do too, and that's why I use this exact system. The Over 40 Ab and Flat Belly Solution that you're gonna see at this link in a minute. You are going to be impressed with what compact system in such a short amount of stuff that you have to read to get you where you want to go. It's all compacted, simple, and easy with a quick start guide that gets you started in less than 2 minutes. Now, here's the thing. If you love these exercises and you want me to continue to keep bringing you more new, fresh, cutting-edge nutrition and exercise stuff, I have no problem. Just do me a favor. Down in the comments below, I'll keep bringing it. Just give me a yes, Dan, with 2 exclamation marks. Hit that like, hit that heart, hit that share for me. Share it with a friend, a family member, anyone who you think would love this stuff. Our GL12 page and also Over 40 Ab and Flat Belly Solution, Ab Nation, has grown to over 300,000 people plus. And because of people like you that were looking to that next level, that wanted and you were eager to get that body that you desire, you clicked this link and you went there and you purchased the Over 40 Ab and Flat Belly Solution because you knew that you were ready. So if you are that person right now and you're listening to me and you hear me and you know you're ready and you're sick and tired of belly fat and you're sick and tired of excuses, today's your day. Click this link up here. It's the exact system that you need that is specifically designed for your hormones if you're over the age of 40, and it's gonna help you achieve the dream body that you've always desired. Trust me and trust all other 300,000 people. It works, and it works like gangbusters. When you click that link, by the way, you're also gonna see not only myself and my wife, you're gonna see my great friend and partner, Sean Hatzel, that's 46 years old, and he's a ripped grandpa with six-pack abs. His wife, Karen, 57 years old, living with her dream body, shocking doctors around the world by beating colon cancer using this exact system. I want you to have the dream body that you desire. I want you to have a flat stomach and or I want you to have six-pack abs. And all you have to do is be the one right now to click that link. Thank you for being on this page. Thank you for stopping and giving me your time because it's the most precious thing in the world. Don't forget to make those comments down below and keep going strong.